thank you. Hey, man. With all due respect, Ini Edo, give them the honor of unveiling the newly wedded virgin. Unveil it. Una no dey shout for here. May not scream now. Ini. That kiss where you kissed me last week, I never recover from her. So, I know say you don't know say we don't start relationship. So, now why I say, but people they vex. Say, hey, why you go just kiss me for one side? Say, Bible talk say, if they slap you for one side, may you turn the other side, may they. So now we be saying, now just kiss where you kiss me for one side, just complete them. Precious, how you see? Precious, my ex, talk say, I can never see a girl better than her. Are you better than Ini Edo? Ladies and gentlemen, Ini Edo, waiting remain and I to come see my family. Some of them come here. We know for my village, 15 years that you don't marry us. Ladies, but wait, oh, what is una guess? Una they like oppress una fellow guests when una enter relationship. For WhatsApp status, if any girl enter relationship for WhatsApp status, you're going to see updates. Any updates, what I call, you go just start, aww. When you go WhatsApp status of girl, you just enter relationship, you go hear things like, love is blind. There is a man for every woman. Love conquers all. They'll come talk the one where they pain us. Wahala for who not they love, oh. But go that same girl when she break up. Any update, what I call, you say, hey, yeah. When you go that same girl, WhatsApp status. Wait till you go to see now. Trust nobody. All men has come. They already pay me. They'll come, they shout. Now, mumu, they love. You've been not know before. Rubbish. And please, I advise girls. Especially guys, when you toast gay, when you toast gay and get no agree, no worry. That's why I'm still a virgin. Because Bible is supporting us. Me no worry. Multimedia, Isaiah 4 verse 1. Wait the Bible talk. And in that day, wait till happen. Shall do what? Come out now. In that day, seven women shall take hold of one man. All of una, una they hurry to do three some and they wait. God has promised me seven some. Finally, on behalf of the married couple, we don't bring a list. Say all the girls in this category, you are still single. So any category what I call, just answer. Single. Now they hear me? All those girls where they shout, we have been dating for 5 years. You are what? Single. They will come, they shout, we just got engaged. You are what? Single. He posts my pictures on social media. You are what? Single. His friends call me our wife. You are what? His mother call me our daughter. You are what? Single. I cook for him. You are what? Single. I have a child for him. You are what? They will go to talk, say, he promised to come and see my parents by December. You are what? The next, our pastor said, we are meant for each other. You are what? Until they marry you, you sign marriage register. You are what?
Thank you very much. I remember Masterseb.
Thank God, say you are. You don't be engaged now.
Thank you. Happy married life to me.
Yes, because like I say, since this competition starts, you don't define relationships since.
You know, say even King Sars can't follow me. They drag in Edo.
You say even.
It, You could do spirit fingers. They don't kiss me two times. Who win? Their father. Their daddy. You they follow me, Dragoman.
Anyways, you know, I think you've just shown tonight the reason why you are in the finals. You get everybody that has watched this competition from the beginning knows your talent. The world knows your talent. People are watching. And after this competition, win or not, the world is yours. And it is left to you to take it. I want to say well done and congratulations on an amazing show.
Thank you, sir.
happy married life.
Seems not. Thank you.
First of all, I'd like to say I'm happy to be a part of your success story. Because I know you're going to be very, very successful. Yes.
I don't vote for you for...
God bless you.
Yes. If they don't know, men are votes.
You are amazing. You're extraordinary. You're one of the best comedians I've seen in my life. And
thank you.
How you control the crowd, your comedy is very original, and your facial expression kills me every time. You are super talented. I hope, I pray you win, you know. And when you snap picture, you know, you forget, you know, snap. You know, use this thing, your phone.
Not true. Camera,
so
you
go put them together.
You capture that second kiss. Man, oh, here later, say you guys were
so backwards. I know today's the final. No, no slack. Keep in touch.
Thank you.
I did root for you.
Thank you.
Masterseb, congratulations. Boss.
Thank you so much.
Once more.
So you're the chairman of the ceremony.
I don't know why I don't want to be the chairman. But Masterseb, like I said, you have been very consistent. Your growth right from the very beginning of this competition till date is amazing. I don't know if it was intentional that you made us believe in the slow start and then you just took into some fire zone, but your originality is incomparable.
Thank you, sir.
And for that, you have my utmost respect.
Thank you very much, sir.
The groom.
Wait, let the groom speak, please.
I love you too.
Oh my gosh. See, the most exciting thing for me is just seeing the level of talents that this show is producing. I don't even know what to say. I swear to God. See, my guy, we go marry in heaven. We'll marry in heaven. Anyway, let me tell you something.
All right.
I just want to come to your show, Sha. I just want, trust me, I've been to several comedy shows, and even with you, you were so good.
Thank you.
You're too good. I want to come for your show.
Aww.
As a fan, Joe.
Stop,
well done tonight.
Thank you. Good night.
The De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, expressing the true De9jaSpirit.